Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And we are joined by Anna and Elsa because it's still...
Frozen Week!
Every day this week we've been reviewing a different Frozen toy. And today we're going to be taking a look at this awesome singing Elsa doll. You may remember a while ago we opened up the Anna singing doll from the Disney store. And it came in packaging a lot like this. We found this on the Disney store's website. We've never actually seen it in an actual Disney store.
And yes, we have.
We have?
We have. When we were toy hunting with Lastic, we stopped at the Disney outlet store, and they had them.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
They weren't on a sale price.
They were full price.
But they were there.
Well, we've had this for a little while now, but what better time to open it than Frozen Week?
Yeah.
You gotta take this out of the box because the light are reflecting all over the place and it looks horrible. But in person, it looks beautiful.
Yeah, so we're gonna take it out of the box so that you can see what she looks like. And she is free out of the package. I have her staged here with her little snow swirls, ice swirls, right?
She's like demonstrating her ice powers.
Yeah, that's a good way to put it. She's demonstrating her ice powers in her hands.
Of course, this is based on the Let It Go scene from the movie.
She has her signature dress.
For an accessory, she comes with this little Olaf figure. And if you remember in the movie, he doesn't get a nose till Anna and Kristoff give him a nose. So that's why he's noseless here, because this is the part where Anna has just created him.
And there's also this base. I'm not exactly sure how Elsa is supposed to stand on it, but we'll show you what it does. It's kind of cool. So you push this little snowflake, and it lights up. Isn't that neat? And she also comes with her Queen Elsa dress as a separate piece. Stuck with tissue paper to keep the form. So you can have it be Queen Elsa from the coronation, or Let It Go Elsa with the ice.
I definitely want to see how she looks in the queen dress, but I'm not sure how you're going to display her on the shelf.
I have no idea.
We'll see how hard it is to get her in and out of these dresses.
Yeah, she may be in this by default. So let's put this on her.
And we'll be right back.
We'll be right back. We've never changed the clothes on one of these dolls, so we didn't know this existed, but right here on her hip, there is an on and off switch, so you can turn the singing off if you get sick of hearing it every time you move the hand. And Elsa is in her queen outfit. There was some tape right here, like keeping her hair back, and I was like, oh, what's this tape here? I took it off, and now her hair's all, like, messed up. I have to figure out what I'm going to do with it here. But here she is in her queen dress. The cape on the back has Velcros, so you can take that off. It helps get the dress on and off, too. So she can take this and throw it. So
we got so excited to see her in her change of outfit that we forgot to demonstrate for you guys that she does, in fact, sing like the other Disney store singing dolls. And, of course, she sings Let It Go.
Mm-hmm.
One of the reasons we usually buy dolls in the store is that we can take a look at them. We ordered this online.
Yeah.
And I don't know if you guys can see it, but it stands out to us. But there is a smudge on our Elsa's face right there.
Yes.
I'm sure we can find something to remove that, but it's still annoying.
Yeah.
So, Ben, do you prefer Elsa in the Queen Elsa dress or the Let It Go dress?
I like both of them. I think she looks awesome in both. But I kind of like the queen dress.
What do you guys think? Is it queen dress or Let It Go dress? Let us know down there in the comments. Mm-hmm.
So even though, you know, you have the two outfits, She does actually wear this one partially through Let It Go, so I can technically have her on the shelf in the queen dress and have it still be able to sing
Let It Go. And if you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. And stay tuned the rest of the week for more
Frozen Week!
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye! I need a nose.